Hey everybody, coming to you from Country Classic Cars here in Staunton, Illinois. And a friend of mine from here on YouTube actually asked me to come up and take a look at this 1967 Pontiac Bonneville convertible. And this is definitely a sharp looking car. These are fairly rare as well, so I thought we'd take a look at it here. You can see right away that this has the quad headlamps, and on these they're actually stacked vertically. Very nice. You can see it has the chrome surround around the grills. Just nice little body lines on these as well. Very impressive. Of course, you have the Bonneville badge up front here. You can see just how glossy that paint is. Definitely a nice looking car. It is riding on the factory 8-lug Pontiac wheels. You don't see those very often either. Very sharp. The glass looks good. Nice chrome mirrors as well. They have replaced the convertible top, so that looks like new. Okay, let me back up a bit and we'll take a look down the side. This is a fairly large car for a two-door, but I really like the styling of it. You can see it has the rear fender skirts. There's some more of those nice body lines that I was talking about. You know, just a really nice shape to this car. Very impressive. Let's go ahead and take a look inside. It has all original interior. You can see it's in black vinyl. It does have power windows. Pretty cool. Power seat as well. That is a split back bench seat. It's got the fold down armrest. Still has the factory steering wheel. And a nice set of gauges. 120 mile per hour speedometer there. And you have your gas gauge to the right and then battery on the left. It is an automatic, as you can see. Still has the original radio in it as well. Just really beautifully preserved in here. You can see the original dash has no cracks. Basically looks like new. I would have to assume they've replaced the carpet because, I mean, it looks brand new. Very slick. And the rear seat looks just as nice. This is really a beautiful example of one of these, that's for sure. Here we'll continue on out back. Of course, you have some more Bonneville badging back here. Nice big chrome bumper out back. I like these taillights. Kind of interesting. I like how they wrap around there at the corner. It does have dual exhaust. They put some big chrome tips on there. Nice straight car all the way around. Very sharp. This one's actually powered by the big 428 as well. Let me go ahead and pop the hood and we'll take a look at it here. All right, as you can see, it's definitely very clean under the hood as well. And this is the 428 HO. A lot of these Bonnevilles had the 428. But not many had the HO version of it, and these are definitely strong runners and pretty rare. Actually, you can see this one's really nicely kept. They have added some aftermarket valve covers, but it is still running the factory exhaust manifolds, and just really clean under there. Very nice. You can see the intake and block and heads and everything are in the correct Pontiac color. But definitely looking sharp, very impressive. Let's go ahead and check out the specs on it. Once again, it's a 1967 Bonneville convertible. Of course, new top, original interior. And that is the factory 428 HO. Very nice. Well, anyway, guys, I just thought you'd like a look at that one. And like I said, my friend asked me to take a look at it for him. So I definitely found it interesting because it's something you don't get to see every day. But thanks for watching and commenting, and I'll see you later. Bye.